This is the battlefield for our game of speed and strategy. These are the letters which lead to victory on Blockbusters. And here's the star of Blockbusters, Bill Cullen.
Hi there, team. Welcome to Blockbusters. We are happy to have you with us. You know how this works. This is where we try to determine whether two heads are better than one by having a family pair pit their talents against a solo player. And by golly, Ned, or whatever name you might care to mention, the last game our family pair won, and that means, Mark, you're going to get a chance now as captain to tell me who's going up to play. But don't tell me that yet. Tell me a little bit about yourself, Mark. You're a pretty good game player. This is a mother and son team. In case you're just joining us, tell us about life at home with Jan when you were younger, Mark.
No.
No? All right.
If I told about life at home when I was younger, this show would be thrown off the air almost immediately.
No.
But you did get along, and she
taught
you well?
Oh, we get along immaculately well, as long as we did not play against each other. The moment that happened, I was no longer her son, and she was no longer my mother.
It makes a lot of sense to me, because you were both good game players and good competitors. How about that, Jan? Was he a good, normal-type kid to be with?
He was a very good kid and very smart, and I'm very proud of him, and it's a good thing that he's been answering the questions, because I've been sitting like a dolt.
No, you haven't. This last game, Mark did most of the work.
I mean,
but you've done a lot of answering, and you're a darn good team. So now that we know a little bit about you, we go to Captain Mark. Now, you've won the game, and so far you have $7,000. Now, it's up to you as captain to determine which of the two of you is going up to play Blockbuster. So what is... play Gold Run on Blockbuster. So what do you say?
Well, I don't want to seem selfish, but I'm going to try it again.
Yes. We're going to try it yourself again, and Jan is just as happy. Wait till I press the magic button. Come on up here. We're going to give you a shot at $5,000 addition. Okay. You know how it works, but just quickly for the folks at home who might be new to us, the idea now is for Mark to make a path from left to right, starting top to bottom, but making that left to right connection. When he connects gold to gold, he picks up $5,000. If you miss, we throw a block up. Some of the questions are easier, so you should be able to work your way around. Ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Put 60 seconds up there, please. There they are. Took 60 seconds.
Yeah.
They're getting older, the 60
mm-hmm.
seconds, you know. The clock will begin counting down when you tell me where you want to start. You'll have 60 seconds. Good luck, Mark.
O.F.
Most famous Yellowstone geyser.
Old Faithful.
Yes.
B.H.
He was hockey's golden jet.
Bobby Hull. T.R.
Yes. Ran for president on the Bull Moose.
Teddy Roosevelt.
Correct.
M.F.M.
Bill Bixby.
My favorite Martian.
Correct.
L.R.
Big Mills Brothers hit.
Pass, G-A-S.
They wrote The Gondoliers.
Gilbert and Sullivan.
Correct.
S-Y.
Gary Cooper played this hero.
Sergeant York.
You are right. You did it again. Good game. At 30 seconds. 30 seconds there. Okay, very well done. So, how much is that? $12,000 for you two. Go on back there and make yourselves comfortable while I go over some of the questions that were missed. There was only one missed, I think. The Big Mills Brothers hit, L.R., Lazy River was that one. You didn't need that one, though. You went jumping on there like mad. They wrote The Gondoliers. That was Gilbert and Sullivan. The one I didn't complete was Bill Bixby, Ray Walston series, My Favorite Martian, was the answer. You answered before I even finished, which is pretty good. You might as well do that to save time. Be relaxing now. Get ready to meet a new opponent. We'll be back to introduce that new opponent to you in a moment. But right now, we pause while you watch it.
Raver.
Hello there.
Dawson.
Survey said.
Two originals. 2 hours.
Gonna watch the telly tonight, are you?
Match Game and Family Feud. Weekdays at 10.
Mark and Jan go on with $12,000 and a brand new opponent for them. A new solo player, join me, please, and make welcome Pam Wilk. Happy to have you. W-Y-L-K. How about you, Pam? Like, what do you want us to know?
Well, I'm originally from Bedford Heights, Ohio, and I came to California to go to USC, which is where I met my husband working at the library.
Oh, are you USC now?
No, I've graduated since.
And my wife went to USC.
Oh, terrific.
She didn't meet her husband there. It was I.
Oh.
But I wasn't there.
Where were you?
I was flunking at the University of Pittsburgh long before. You name the school, I've been there and been tossed out, I'll tell you. Anyway, Pam, we're happy. You know how the stuff thing works, don't you?
Yes.
You're going to be represented by the red, making that top-to-bottom connection. Family pair by the white, making the side-to-side connection. All ready to go? Game one of this match? $500 for a game, two games match, and a chance at $5,000. Good luck, Pam.
Thank you.
First question we're going to begin with is S. In other words, the answer starts with an S. As soon as you think you know, Pam, hit the button. What S is what you would call a ship's drinking fountain or what some people call gossip? Pam. Oh, dear. Repeat it for the family pair. What S is what you would call a ship's drinking fountain or what some people call gossip? By golly.
Buzz.
Buzz. Any old Navy men will know the answer. Any Navy men here? What, Bob, you a Navy man?
Yes, sir.
What's the answer, Bob?
Beats the heck out of me.
Beats the heck out of you. Bob Hilton was a rookie third grade. Scuttlebutt.
Oh.
Rumor in the Navy is scuttlebutt. I did not know, nor do I... Thank you, Pam, very much for your little sound there. Okay, we'll come up with a brand new S question. Stand by, we'll turn Pam off. Pam was... Turn it off now. Reset Pam because we can't. Whoops.
Pam, kick your button.
Kick your button or hit it. Lift it up, Pam. We'll get this fixed. Now. Oh, here comes.
Okay,
very good. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, Bobby.
People frequently wonder what producers do. We've been on 27 weeks, and that's Bobby's first official act. That's Bob. Actually, Bob Sherman, our producer. Now, okay, Pam. Okay, Jan. Okay, Mark, you don't rhyme, but I'll use your name anyway. Here comes the question. What S is a Spanish sherry wine or... Yes, Pam.
Sangria.
No, but that's a darn good answer. I'll repeat it now for the family pair. What S is a Spanish sherry wine or a kind of bag? Don't help anybody. I'll be darned. Sack. Sack wine, yes. Okay, we come up. Hey, we're not doing too well with the S's, are we? Well, let's come up with another S question. Ready, Pam?
Yes.
Jan? Mark? What S is the region that is as large as the United States? Pam?
Siberia?
No. Repeat it for the family pair. What S is the region that is as large as the United States, but is all desert? Mark?
Sahara.
Now we're rolling. We got an S question. Sahara is the answer. Where to?
B, please.
Okay, the letter P there. You did say P, did you not?
No, B.
B, I am very sorry.
It's quite all right.
B. What B was the first doll? Yes, Pam?
Barbie.
With a well-developed bosom. Barbie is the answer. Notice that's what B was the first doll with a well-developed bosom. Barbie, that's singular, too. Okay. Solo player. Solo player scored on that. Where do you want to go now, Pam?
I'd like the K, please.
K we're going to give you right now. Comes a K question. What K is a Japanese city or a... Yes, Pam?
I was going to say Kyoto.
Nope. Repeat it for the family pair. What K is a Japanese city or a Japanese motorcycle maker? Yes, Mark?
Kawasaki.
Kawasaki is the right answer. Okay, Pam. Just a word of caution, Pam, that might help you. It is good to interrupt, and I don't discourage it, but sometimes that second piece of information is the capper, more or less. Where are you going, Mark?
I'll go with the A, please.
Okay, family pair trying to connect top to bottom, represented by white. A question on its way. What A is the biblical name that means father of many nations? Mark?
Aaron?
Nope, repeat it for you, Pam. What A is the biblical name that means father of many nations? Want to take a guess? Time. Abraham.
I'm not very good with the Abraham questions.
No.
But at least you're honest.
You've been good at all the rest of them, though. All right. That's right. You missed Abraham Lincoln?
Yes.
That's right. I don't think we got any more Abraham questions.
Oh, thank God.
Okay. What A is a river in England or a door-to-door... Yes, Jan?
Avon.
Now you're cooking. Cosmetics company. Avon is right, Jan. Where would you like to go?
R, please.
Okay, letter R. What R is a small wave or an... Pam?
Rip?
Nope. Repeat it now in its entirety for the family pair. What are is a small wave or an inexpensive California wine? Okay, Mark.
Ripple?
Ripple is the right answer. We're too sure he asked.
E, please.
Letter E. Question coming. What E is actress Barbara... Pam?
Eden.
You got one, Pam, or Eve's Garden. Eden is right. Hey, you got it now. Where do you want to go, Pam?
I think the D, please.
Letter D. Question coming up. What D did cartoonist Thomas Nast popularize as the symbol of the Democratic... Pam?
Doonesbury?
No. Repeat it for the family pair. What D did cartoonist Thomas Nast popularize as the symbol of the Democratic Party, Mark?
Donkey.
Donkey is the right answer. Correct. Way back before Doomsday. Where you
H,
going, Mark?
H, please.
Okay, letter H. That's connecting that left side over there. Question coming. What H is the company that advertises 57 varieties? Mark.
Heinz.
Correct, Mark. You got another one. Look at the family pair go. Where to, sir?
Oh, please.
Well, I don't have to say it, but I will if the family pair gets this when it's game one of the match and another 500. You want a block, Pam? Question. What O is a one followed by 27 zeros? Pam. Repeat it. What O is a one followed by 27 zeros? Either the family, Mark.
An octillion.
An octillion is the correct answer. You have won the game. Congratulations. Yes, sir. Octillion. 27 zeros. O-C-T-I-L-L-I-O-N is an octillion. And that's the eight prefix. Wonder if that has any meaning. Eight. Let's see, a million is nine, three of those. No, eight doesn't figure in. But octillion is the right answer. Congratulations, Mark.
Thank you.
Let's see, that's $12,500 your side has won now. That's going to pay to get your car fixed, Mark.
Oh, okay.
And Pam, we're going to give you a little time to think and catch your breath, do whatever you want to do, and we'll be back here in a moment to pick up this game. But right now, why don't you watch these things? During commercial interludes, Bob Hilton talks to the audience and they tell jokes and he pays like a dollar each. That last one's worth at least five, Bob. That's a $5 joke, Bob. You can take it from me. All ready to go with game two, everybody?
Yep.
Okay, it's a family pair off to a lead now. All they have to do is win another one and they will have won this match and have a shot at another $5,000. They picked up the 500. Pam, you want to tie it, you know, by winning this one. We're going to start this game with the letter... Oh, Q. Q can be fun because... Well, I won't say why, but it might give something away. Well, here comes the question. Answer starts with Q. What Q is the better known name of the Queensland and Northern Territory Aerial Services? Yes, Pam.
Quebec?
No, repeat it now for our family pair. What Q is the better known name of the Queensland and Northern Territory Aerial Services? Want to take a shot either of you?
Qantas?
Qantas is right, Jan. You come up with the answer. To explain, the Queensland and Northern Territory Aerial Services, Qantas is the initials, it's an acronym, the first letters of each word, and that's why there's no U in Qantas. I didn't know that.
I was wondered why.
Neither did
no
the person
U.
who typed this. Okay, you came up with one there, family pair, and where do you want to go now, Jan?
L, please.
Letter L. Okay. What L is used to describe a group of leopards? Or is what you might do after you look. Pam.
Leap.
Leap is right. You have a score up there, Pam, and then you're on the board.
I know.
A leap. We refer to a bunch like a gaggle of geese. Mm-hmm. If they're a bunch of leopards, it's like it's not a gaggle, it's a leap of leopards. They gaggle, but they leap. Where do you want to go, Pam?
The R, please.
R. What R was founded by Charles Revson? Jan.
Revlon.
Absolutely right, Jan. You got that one. Good thing.
She she's kept him in business long enough, she better get that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was your line. Where do you want to go?
C, please.
Letter C. Okay. Get ready, here comes the C question. What C once used marbles in the bottom of bowls in their TV commercials? Mark?
Campbell's.
To make vegetables protrude above the soup. Campbell's is the right answer. Good for you. Did you know that?
Uh-oh.
Good. I didn't know that. No fair having information the MC doesn't have. Yeah, well, you get credit for it, and look at you go. Where are you going now?
N, please.
Okay, letter N. What N is the only programming on Ted Turner's Jan?
News.
Atlanta-based television network. News is the answer. Pretty good. We're getting close. Where are you going, Jan?
G, please.
Okay, letter G. That will not quite do it, but boy, it's close. What G broke the chair, fell asleep in the bed? Jan.
Goldilocks.
And ate the porridge of the baby bear. Goldilocks. And?
W, please.
The letter W. If the family pair gets it, it's game and match. Pam needs to block. Question. What W is a Texas Creek or a white Anglo-Saxon mark for everything?
Wasp.
Protestant. Wasp is the answer. You have done it. Congratulations. Jan Basham and his son, Mark Steinberg, have indeed impressed us as a very fine family pair, you know?
Formidable.
Formidable indeed, Pam. They now have $13,000. Pam, you played well. You hit a good team on a hot streak. And we have some very nice consolation prizes for you. And thank you.
Thank you very much.
Pam, we'll be back here in just a moment. Give the family pair a chance at $5,000 more right now when you watch this.
Want to walk the dog? There's a whammy for that. But if you want to win, there's no whammy for that. Press your luck. Weeknights at 7 on BUZZR.
You're back. You know, you won't believe this, but in the little time you've been gone watching those interesting commercials, I lost a fortune here. I did. Boy, oh boy. I won't bore you with the details, but I've been practically wiped out.
We'll make you a loan, Bill.
Ah, you make me a loan, Jan? Yeah, that's right. You got all the money in the world now. Family pair, one another one. Mark is a designated captain. They agreed on that. That's about the last thing they agreed on since they got here. But anyway, Mark, you two are a heck of a team. You have $13,000. Time now to take your shot at the additional $5,000. Which of you is coming up here?
Well, I'm going to try to go for $3 for $3. I'm going to try it.
Okay, I'll push my magic button here. Come on over. We're going to give you a shot at an additional $5,000 on Gold Run. Good luck, Mark. You're doing all right. Well, there you are. Third time for you, right?
Yeah.
As you mentioned, third shot in your other... Well, I don't want to jinx you. I won't say about your other ones. Your total now is $13,000. You know how it works. You start at the left, make a path to the right, make the connection all uninterrupted, and you pick up $5,000. If you're stumped, we put a block up. You can work your way around it because some are easier than others, we hope. Put the 60 seconds up. Mark Steinberg's going to make a shot for his third in a row. There's the 60. Clock will begin counting down, Mark, when you tell me where you want to start. Good luck.
VB.
They work on a river in Russia.
Pass. O-T-I-S.
Pulitzer Prize musical.
Oh, pass. A-A-O-L.
Comedy about two lovable old murderesses.
Arsenic and Old Lace.
Correct.
E-H.
Invented the sewing machine.
Elijah... Pass.
Nope.
BFA.
Okay. A wet Halloween game.
Bobbing for apples.
Right.
FF.
What they called the first steamboat.
Pass. J-E.
Former Watergate conspirator.
John Ehrlichman.
Correct.
S-L-O.
Stars with Neil Diamond in The Jazz Singer.
Pass. V-H.
She was Rhoda.
Valerie Harper. B-R.
Yes. 230-year-old astronaut.
Pass, LM.
We're just hearing from the astronaut. Keep going, we'll give you that time back.
Oh.
Oh, was that the sound? I thought the 230-year-old astronaut was taken ill. He bailed out. That was the greatest. 230-year. Hey, Buck Rogers was the answer. You ran into trouble there,
yes,
Mark.
Yes, I did.
And so did we, as you no doubt heard. But you do have four right answers. Let's take the ones you missed. VB, they work on a river in Russia. Any thoughts?
No idea.
Volga Boatman. Volga Boatman. OTIS, that's a tough one. Pulitzer Prize musical, Of Thee I Sing. I must admit, I'm from a different age group and I didn't know that.
Getting before my time here.
Now, you had Howe, the inventor of the sewing machine, Elias Howe.
Elias Howe.
Elias Howe. And the other one was what they called the first steamboat, Fulton's Folly. Fulton's Folly was that one. And SLO stars with Neil Diamond and the jazz singer, Sir Laurence Olivier. Oh. You do have $500 back here in just a moment. Right now, I got to run because I'm taking too much time.
Up next, it's a big deal with the biggest cards in game show history on Card Sharks. Then Richard Dawson kisses his way through another family feud. Stay tuned.
Hey, Jen and Mark, so far you have $13,400, which is pretty good. When we get back here next time, we'll have a new solo player as your competitor. Meantime, have lots of fun. And would you join us next time? We sort of will look for you. Goodbye.
Telebacker contestants will receive your shoes professionally reviewed with quality built right soles and heels. Take your shoes to the shoe repair and bring them back like new with built right. And Air Massage dishwashing liquid, the only one with protein, actually improves dry, irritated detergent hands. Better heads begin with Air Massage. Sparkling clean dishes, too. And BUZZR's revolutionary new sweeper, the Century 2. Cleans to the walls and around furniture with unique corner brushes, sweeps all floor surfaces from BUZZR. And from Hawaiian Tropic comes an attractive tote bag plus Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotion and oil. Hawaiian Tropic, the 10 of the islands. And the Easy Driver Ratchet Screwdriver designed to fit your hand and for easier use, more than doubles your turning power. One great gift for Dad on Father's Day. And Pop Ice, the delicious freeze-at-home treat that comes in assorted fruit flavors. 12 taste-packed bars in every box. Treat your youngsters with refreshing Pop Ice. And a representative of our studio audience will receive in television sophisticated video games with a wide spectrum of color, sound, and motion. Each game cartridge is designed to get players really involved in television furnished by Mattel Electronics. This is Bob Hilton speaking for Blockbusters, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.